This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Windows to Go is a feature in Windows 81 Enterprise, Windows 8 Enterprise, Windows 10 Enterprise, and Windows 10 Education that allows them to boot and run from certain USB mass storage devices such as USB flash drives and external hard disk drives which have been certified by Microsoft as compatible. It is a fully manageable corporate Windows environment. It is intended to allow enterprise administrators to provide users with an imaged version of Windows that reflects the corporate desktop creation of Windows to Go drives is not officially supported by non-enterprise or education Windows 81 editions. However, enterprise and education versions of Windows 10 are supported. Some information has been published describing various ways to install Windows to Go using any version of Windows 8X and 10 and any bootable USB device. Reported restrictions of some unofficial versions include unavailability of Bitlocker protection, no access to the Windows Store, and inability to boot on both BIOS and UEFI machines. Contents 1 history 2 differences from standard installation 3 hardware considerations 4 licensing 5 reception 6 see also 7 references 8 external links history before Windows 8, only embedded versions of Windows, such as Windows Embedded Standard 7, supported booting from USB storage devices in April 2011, after the leak of Windows 8 build 7850, some users noticed that those builds included a program called Portable Workspace Creator, indicating it was intended to create bootable USB drives of Windows 8 in September 2011, Microsoft officially announced Windows to Go at the Build conference, and distributed bootable 32GB USB flash drives with Windows to Go pre-installed. Differences from standard installation Windows to Go has several significant differences compared to a standard installation of Windows 8 on a non-removable storage such as hard disk drives or solid-state drives. Drive removal detection, as a safety measure designed to prevent data loss, Windows pauses the entire system if the USB drive is removed, and resumes operation immediately when the drive is inserted within 60 seconds of removal. If the drive is not inserted in that time frame, the computer shuts down after those 60 seconds to prevent possible confidential or sensitive information being displayed on the screen or stored in RAM. It is also possible to encrypt a Windows to Go drive using BitLocker driver configuration. The first time Windows to Go boots on a particular computer, it installs the drivers for that particular hardware, and multiple reboots may be required. Subsequent booting operations go straight into Windows 8 Windows Store. For Windows 8 81, the Windows Store is enabled and working by default in Windows to Go. In Windows 8, the Windows Store cannot be accessed on a Windows to Go installation. Those attempting to visit the store will receive an error message. A group policy object exists to manage this using group policy. Windows Store can be enabled for a Windows to Go workspace limited to one PC, and store apps can be used on that workspace. Local hardware inaccessible. In default configurations, Windows to Go installations do not see the local hard disk drive or solid state drive present in a host computer. This can be changed by policy. Offline internal hardware considerations. Windows to Go works both on USB 20 and USB 30 connections, and both on legacy BIOS and UEFI firmware. Not all USB drives can be used in this environment. Microsoft has set up specific testing requirements that the USB drive manufacturer must meet in order to be a supported device. Currently, there are 10 USB devices listed as supported by Microsoft for Windows to Go: IronKey Workspace W700, IronKey Workspace W500, IronKey Workspace W300, IronKey Workspace W200, Kangaroo Mobile Workspace, Kingston Data Traveler Workspace. First drive to support Windows to Go: SPYRUS Portable Workplace, SPYRUS Secure Portable Workplace with Hardware Encryption, Spyrus Worksafe, Spyrus Worksafe Pro, SuperTalent Express RC4, SuperTalent Express RC8, Western Digital My Passport. Enterprise: when using a PC as a host, only hardware certified for use with either Windows 7 or Windows 8 operating systems will work well with Windows to Go. Although Microsoft does not provide support for this feature on Windows RT or Macintosh computers, it is possible to boot Windows to Go on a Mac. Licensing: Microsoft announced that Windows to Go is licensed by Microsoft Software Assurance, as with Windows to Go rights under Software Assurance. Employees can can use Windows to go on any software assurance licensed computer as well as their home PC with a new companion device license from Software Assurance. Employees will be able to use Windows to go on their personal devices from work reception. Simon Bisson, writing for ZDNet, called Windows to go one of the more interesting features of Windows 8, noting, "Even though we were using a USB 20 port, performance was good, with no noticeable lag," and calling it a very useful way of running of Windows 8. Michael S. Lasky, writing for LaptopMagCom, wrote, "For IT departments that want to ensure that employees can safely access a corporate network, Windows to go USB drives are incredibly convenient. Having the ability to instantly remake any Windows PC into your own secure, personal computer is a worthwhile and productive time saver." See also Intel Compute Stick features new to Windows 8, list of tools to create live USB systems, VMware ThinApp, Windows pre-installation environment references. Carrick Greg Kaiser, the 14th of September 2011, Windows 8 will run from USB thumb drive. Computerworld retrieved the 25th of September 2011. Retrieved 3 September 2012. Carrot, Microsoft demonstrates Windows to go run Windows 8 from USB on any PC. Techie Buzzcom retrieved 16 September 2011. Retrieved 22 October 2012. Windows to go, scenario overview on Microsoft TechNet. Windows Developer Preview Guide, brief mention of Windows to go in page 36. How to create a bootable Windows 8 USB thumb drive, Ars Technica NSA, configuring Windows to go as a mobile desktop solution. Use cases for Windows 8 to go VE, Microsoft Windows Components Management Tools, CMDEXE, Control Panel, Applets, Device Manager, Disk Cleanup, Disk Defragmenter, Driver Verifier, Event Viewer, iExpress Management Console, NetSH Recovery Console, Resource Monitor, ScanDisk Settings, App SysPrep, System Configuration, System File Checker, System Information, System Policy Editor, System Restore, Task Manager, Windows Error Reporting, Windows Installer, PowerShell, Windows Update, Windows Insider, WinREWMI Apps Calculator, Calendar, Character Map, Cortana, DVD Player, Edge Fax and Scan, Groove Magnifier, Mail, Maps, MSN Apps, News, Weather, Sports, Money, Movie Maker, Movies, Mobility Center, Narrator, Notepad, OneDrive, OneNote, Paint, People, Photo Viewer, Photos, Remote Assistance, Snipping Tool, Solitaire Collection, Sound Recorder, Speech Recognition, Skype, Sticky Notes, Store Wallet, Windows to go WordPad, Xbox Shell, Action Center, Arrow, Autoplay, Autorun, ClearType, Explorer, Search Indexing Service, iFilter, Saved Search, Namespace, Special Folder, Start Menu, Taskbar, Task View, Windows XP, Visual Styles, Services, Service Control Manager, Bits, CLFS, Multimedia, Class Scheduler, Shadow Copy, Task Scheduler, Error Reporting, Wireless, Zero Configuration, File Systems, CDFS, DFS, XFAT, IFSFAT, NTFS, Hard Link, Junction Point, Mount Point, Reparse Point, Symbolic Link, TXFEFS, Refs, UDF, WinFS, Server Domains, Active Directory, DNS, Group Policy, Roaming, User Profiles, Folder Redirection, Distributed Transaction Coordinator, MSMQ, Windows Media Services, Rights Management Services, IIS, Remote Desktop Services, WSUS, SharePoint, Network Access Protection, PWS, DFS, Replication, Remote Differential Compression, Print Services for Unix, Remote Installation Services, Windows Deployment Services, System Resource Manager, Hyper-V, Server Core Architecture, Architecture of Windows NT, Startup Process, CSRSS, Desktop Window Manager, Portable Executable, XDLL, Enhanced Write Filter, Graphics Device Interface, HALDL, IO Request, Packet Imaging Format, Kernel Transaction Manager, Library Files, Logical Disk Manager, LSASS, MinWin, NTLDR, NTOSKernLex, Object Manager, OpenXML, Paper Specification Registry, Resource Protection, Security Account Manager, Server Message Block, Shadow Copy, SMSS, System Idle, Process User, WHEA, Win32, Console, WinLogin, Security, Security and Maintenance, Bitlocker, Data Execution Prevention, Family Safety, Kernel Patch Protection, Mandatory Integrity Control, Protected Media Path, User Account Control, User Interface Privilege Isolation, Windows Defender, Windows Firewall Compatibility, COMMANDCOM, Virtual DOS Machine, Windows on Windows, WoW 64, Windows Subsystem for Linux, API Active Scripting, WSHVB Script, J Script, COM, ActiveX, ActiveX Document, COM, Structured Storage, DCOM, OLOL, Automation, Transaction Server, Direct X, Net Framework, Windows Holographic, Windows Runtime, Universal Windows Platform, Discontinued Games, 3D Pinball, Chess Titans, FreeCell, Hearts, Hover. Inkball Hold'em Mahjong Titans Minesweeper Purple Place Reversi Solitaire Spider Solitaire Tinker Apps ActiveMovie Anytime Upgrade Address Book Backup and Restore Card File. Card Space Contacts Desktop Gadgets Diagnostics Drive Space DVD Maker Fax File Manager Food. Messaging Messenger Mobile Device Center NetMeeting NT Backup Outlook Express Travel Photo Gallery Program Manager Windows Easy Transfer WinHelp Write Others File Protection Media Control Interface Next Generation Secure Computing Base POSIX Subsystem Interix. Video for Windows Sideshow Windows Services for Unix Windows System Assessment Tool.